Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. Why? What is that face? Are you surprised कि इस हफ्ते मोंटू नहीं आया? हाय हाय, कैसे लोग बदल जाते हैं. एक बारी को मोंटू आ गया and all the comments under them were मोंटू, मुझे लगता है कि तुझे ही करना चाहिए सवाल सैटरडे. इतने ज्यादा पलटू लोग मैंने अपनी लाइफ में नहीं देखे. बट ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं बेटा, सबका हिसाब होगा. बट अब मैं आ गई हूँ एंड देयर इज अ बंच ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट वी हैव फॉर दिस वीक्स हैशटैग सवाल सैटरडे. लेट्स गेट इनटू इट. श्रेया गावड़े, हाय श्रेया, कैसे कर लेते हो सब मैनेज? टेल योर मेस्ट अप वाला किस्सा. बॉय, कैसे कर लेती हूँ मैनेज? इट्स अ बिग बिग बबल कि मैं अपना सारा काम मैनेज कर लेती हूँ. आई एम सुपर मेसी, आई कीप फॉरगेटिंग थिंग्स, विच इज़ आई हैव लाइक 100 नोटबुक्स अराउंड मी ऑल द टाइम. मैं हमेशा सारी चीज़ें लिख रही होती हूँ, मैं फिर भी भूल जाती हूँ. एंड हाउ आई मैनेज इट इज बिकॉज आई हैव अ टीम that is not like me, they know what they're doing. Messed up wala kissa yaar, there are way too many times jab main whatsapp mein I suck at replying on whatsapp messages. कई बार ईमेल्स छूट जाते हैं. अभी शूट करने से पहले एक मैसेज आया है कि प्राजक्ता, अब मैं व्हाट्सएप पे तुमको याद दिला रहा हूँ कि प्लीज़ अपना ईमेल चेक करो, इट इज़ अर्जेंट. आई वाज लाइक ओके. बट काफ़ी होते हैं यार मेस्ट अप वाले किसे, अभी यहाँ पे नहीं बताऊँगी, जब मिलेंगे तब बताऊँगी. आई कांट पुट इट ऑन द इंटरनेट. जिवांशा दुआ, हाय जिवांशा, वॉच विच ब्रांड डू यू लाइक द मोस्ट? I'm guessing of all the brand collabs that I have done those collabs only because I like the brands. Jitne bhi luckily collabs mere hue hain mere channel pe, all of them have been amazing to work with. But right now my favorite is Miwi. Of all the things that I'm using by them, I am loving that I speak for that brand, and it is a brand that I really really like right now. Afridi Khan, hello Afridi. How is your skin so glowing? It is just good skin day is happening. I have started drinking a lot of water. Also, the workout is helping with the glow of the skin. But every now and then, बदतमीजी कर लेता है मेरा चेहरा और यहाँ से कोई पिंपल आ जाता है. अभी इस वक्त यहाँ पे कुछ तो हो रहा है, which I am really worried about, क्योंकि tomorrow I have a really fun photo shoot that shouldn't get messed up. But मतलब happy people always glow. दक्षिणी गुप्ता, hello. Since you've read a lot of books, which three books are must read according to you? I've actually made a whole video on books you should definitely read. Usko main niche link kar dungi description mein. But uske saath saath, right now I just, in the past 2 weeks I finished reading two books, which is the first two books of the Shiva trilogy by Amish Tripathi, that is The Immortals of Meluha and The Secret of the Nagas. Aur wo dono books are like, like what is this? मैंने इतने सालों से ये books क्यों नहीं पढ़े थे. So if you are a fan of fiction, like I am, if you're a fan, Saurav says, if you're a fan of mythological fiction or fiction in general also, because जो लोग को fiction पसंद है वो they'll enjoy this. But this is mythological fiction. You should check those books out. तीसरी वाली book के बारे में ना, मतलब इसी it's a trilogy, तो पहली book, दूसरी book, तीसरी book, तीसरी book के बारे में हर किसी ने बुरा ही बोला है मेरे को. Everyone I've asked they're like, yeah, the third book is very disappointing. So I can't get myself to read the third book. But if I had to tell you to read one more book, you should read The Alchemist. You should definitely read Anne Frank's diary. Oh, beautiful books. Jayveer Rathore, hello Jayveer. Hi Praju, you are my crush yaar. Arey, thanks yaar. Please show us, oh this is fun, please show us your romantic face. My romantic face, how is my romantic face? मैं गुस्से वाला फेस, अब पापा मारेंगे वाला फेस, आई डिडंट डू इट वाला फेस, कंफ्यूज्ड फेस, ये पिटेगा मुझसे वाला फेस. माय रेगुलर फेस इज ओनली ये पिटेगा मुझसे वाला फेस. Yeah, the flutter has to come. My face is normally like that. Hey, this is fun, huh? This is a lot of fun. Good job, Jayveer Rathore. Good job with the question. Vanshika Laddha. Am I saying it right? I'm sorry if I'm not. Hi, Vanshika. Which book are you currently reading? Please, please, please send answer, please. I just, this morning I finished reading The Secret of the Nagas, and I think I'm going to read The Da Vinci Code. Either that or The Godfather. Between these two books I'm going to start reading one of them maybe tomorrow. Aman Sisodia, hello Aman. Sisodia, is it Sisodia? I'm sorry. My question is, are you an Ellen DeGeneres fan? Because I saw her merch in, I am wearing the Ellen DeGeneres merch, dude. Look at it. Yes, I am 100% an Ellen fan. Yaar, I'm just mad about her. The person that she is, the thoughts that she has. She's amazing. I'm a huge fan. Y-O-V-S. Hi Prajakta, I have been preparing for my IAS UPSC exam since 2017. It's been two attempts and I could not clear the exam. This year when I didn't clear it for the second time, my boyfriend left me. I'm 26 and I have only done my BCom because I started preparing for IAS. My parents don't... What should you do? First of all, if you are not having fun doing what you're doing, because I cannot even imagine appearing for an IAS UPSC exam. It's first of all, congratulations that you even tried. That is amazing. I would say that agar tumko ye karne mein maza nahi aa raha hai, please try talking to your parents about it. But before you do, make sure you have a plan. Don't just go and say ki mujhe ye nahi karna hai, toh kya karna hai, pata nahi. Don't do that. Don't have that approach towards your career, please. But please have a plan in mind. Have something that you want to do. Decide that and then go talk to your parents about how this is not maybe making you happy. And I am so glad that I'm going to take the liberty here. Asshole of a boyfriend that you had left because he doesn't deserve you, okay? If he left you because you failed your exams, then I am good riddance. I'm glad he's out of the picture. But I think you should talk to your parents. Also, it's okay to feel a little lost at this age. It's totally fine. Just make sure that you know what direction you want to go in. So it'll be fine, I promise. Palak Gupta. Hello, Palak. Here are a few this or that questions. Friends or Harry Potter? Harry Potter I grew up on and then Friends has been... Friends, I think. I'm right now again binge-watching Friends. A day without chai or a day without my phone? A day without my phone, any day. Chai has to happen. Saturday night party or Sunday morning brunch? Matlab, dono ka hi mera idea bada alag sa hai. Like last Saturday night, my Saturday was ki main ghar pahunchi aur baba ne mere baalon mein mast 15 minute champi kari. I had great home food with maa baba and then I didn't have to wake up early the next morning. So, main apne liye thodi si chai bana ke baithi thi and I finished reading my book. And my Sunday was with parents again. I don't mind actually. As long as it's in my pajamas and inside the comfort of my home, anything is okay. Ayushman Sahdev. Hello, Ayushman. I get bored the whole day. Any suggestions what to do? My girlfriend is busy with her work and I really get upset when she doesn't give me time what to do. You get bored the whole day. I can't tell from your picture how old you are. If you are a student, then I'm sure there's a bunch of things that you can do like study. And if you are work, if you are like already passed out, then you should work. You should do something with your time. Start a hobby. And please don't get upset at your girlfriend because she is doing her stuff. Instead, try using your time for something you like doing. Praveen Duggar. Oh my god, you have a tattoo. When did you get it done? I've had tattoos for quite some, even before YouTube start, like my channel started. Ye wale, is wale ko to 7 saal ho jayenge abhi, 8 saal ho jayenge abhi. I have my parents' names on my back. I have a tattoo with my sister on my right leg. I have one here that I got, I think, 2 years ago. And something that nobody knows is I have one more tattoo jo maine is saal apne birthday pe karaya, but that is a secret. Okay, on that note, we are going to end this video. If you have any questions, preferably not about where my tattoo is, put it in the comment section below with the hashtag Sawal Saturday aur agle Saturday unka jawab de diya jayega. Ab main ja raha hu ek badhiya si video shoot karni hai and then I'll see you again on Tuesday. Until we meet, love.